And away we go. Yo, he's gonna be muddy. Yeah.
It's high, Bob.
Yep.
There's like all around it in the forest. You know this is a segment.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's going up there.
Oh. They probably got it going both ways. Or sometimes they do anyway. Yeah, there's other bike tracks in here.
A lot of dirt bikes,
so. Oh yeah. This is where I'd be at if I had a 250R or a 125. Literally, the only reason why I wore a hat was to give the bugs fewer places to land. Yeah. Sometimes it's just for protection. Oh, right through the center?
I was trying to turn my light on. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, fuck.
Give her.
I thought you were trying to force me into it.
No. I was gonna take the whole shot though. Oh, you got a tail light too. Yeah, we'll give them something to look at, you know, if they come barreling around the corner. What?
Feel it in my pedaling.
Yeah? Sand in what?
Earth.
Oh, on your derailleur?
No, on my crank.
Oh yeah, that'll happen. Yeah, it gets crunchy when you're going through the sand. That's why whenever you have a ride where it does that, bring her home and spray off the gears. Huh. Yeah? I was like, something's rubbing. Could be just the chain rubbing on the jockey wheel too. I don't know, it's hard for me to tell. Kind of doesn't sound too normal though, eh? Straight? Let's bomb this hill. Did I? I was just trying to do something that looked cool. Sounds like it's rubbing when you're giving her, eh?
I can like feel it on my pedal at home.
When we get to the bench over here, we can just make sure your back wheel isn't loose, which I doubt, but is not impossible.
Crank
should not be loose. That's like the best way to ride down here to the trail, dude. That didn't take long at all.